Hi, I'm Yuri. In this tutorial, you learn how to speed up the initial setup of your sales application using Setup Assistant. You enter the minimum information required, and Setup Assistant completes many of the initial setup tasks for you. In Setup and Maintenance, go to Sales, Company Profile, and open the Setup Assistant task. You can use Setup Assistant to implement Sales by itself or on top of another cloud application. How you use the tool is a bit different in each case. If you're setting up Sales on top of another application, you start by clicking the Sales Setup Status button because some of the data you need may already be present, but more on this use case later. I'm starting a standalone sales implementation here, and for standalone implementations, you have two options. You can collect the data in an Excel spreadsheet, or you can enter it directly in the Setup Assistant UI. I'm going to use the spreadsheet and then review my entries in Setup Assistant. I download and open the spreadsheet, and I enable macros. I start by entering some basic information about the company. That's required to create a rudimentary enterprise structure. None of the information is shown in sales except the corporate currency. That's the currency for all your sales transactions. Notice that both the spreadsheet and the Setup Assistant include some basic instructions on what to fill in. When you finish entering all the data, you click Create Import File and upload the file that's generated. Let's look at the entries. Here's the company information I talked about. The accounting calendar creates periods for your forecasts, quotas, and reports. In geographies, you can import reference geographies for up to 3 countries where you do business. Whoops, I forgot to select geocoding. I need that to enable address mapping. For top of the sales resource hierarchy, you enter the company CEO. You'll import the rest of the sales organization later. The application automatically notifies users when their accounts are created. If you don't want to spam the CEO, you can substitute one of the discard email domains provided by Oracle. The Sales Catalog Root Product Group creates the top node in your sales catalog. In Resource Roles and Role Mappings, you can create additional resource roles and the rules to automatically provision security permissions to users with those roles. I have some inside sales agents in my organization, so I create the inside sales agent resource role and assign the standard sales representative job role. Next, you select the default sales method you want to use for opportunities. While you can edit some of the sales stage information, you must set up the details of your guided selling in the application later. You can specify opportunity close behavior. You enter competitors and create the setup users that help you with the rest of the setup. The setup users get notified automatically when their accounts are created. Enable sales forecasting in the Setup Assistant only if you don't assign opportunities to salespeople by geography, product, or other dimensions. If you do use sales territories for assignment, you must set up the territories and forecasting manually. Here are the objects you're enabling for Adaptive Search and Workspace. You're now ready to run the setup process. You can run the process up to 5 times to add more data, but you can't change what you already entered, so make sure all the data is the way you want it before clicking the button. As the process is running, you can monitor the progress by clicking Refresh. Contact support if you run into any errors. When the process completes, you can review your most recent entries. You can export your entries to a JSON file that you can upload to another environment. And you can view the complete setup history for all your runs, and you can run Setup Assistant again to load more data. You can import the geography of another country or add more resource role mappings, for example. Now let's talk about the second use case, how to use Setup Assistant when you're implementing sales on top of existing Oracle Cloud implementations. For existing applications, you click on Sales Setup Status. The report tells you which basic setups already exist and which you must complete either in the Setup Assistant UI or elsewhere in the application. Thank you.